When they say that if we don't learn from our past, then we are doomed to repeat it. But who says that because we repeat it, that we are doomed? The abomination of antiquity, the null of nostalgia. These are the follies that need to be obsolete from our mental state. As Doc Brown would put it, we need to go back. We need to repeat the glorious age where our ears were synthesized with a fusion of technology, creativity, and a willingness to break any frontier. This is the Trinity, my brothers and sisters. This is the trifecta that will move us forward, even if it means to take a step back to do so. Now the question is, will you take that step back? That step that will allow us to see the bigger picture? That step that will take us from the flash of cameras back to the glow of neon lights? Will you look at yourself in the chrome that reflects the movement that is retrological? Do not confuse what this stands for. This is not simply going back. We are taking it back and heading towards a new sound, a new day, a new future. So war with me, my brothers and sisters. Let us reverse our thinking. Repeat the same mistakes that gave us the lessons to craft the binaural beacon towards your cerebellum and damn ourselves to experience once more an era that is forgotten but is still being manipulated and exploited. We can revive this era. Bring it to light with a shine that serves as a symbol that says this is it. This is the gift of the past that we shall call the present.